Let's file this under things I found on the internet this week. Turns out, in 1959, a coffee maker was an optional accessory in Volkswagen cars. The ad says that it's suitable for tea, broth, or lemon water. I'm not sure who is driving around brewing a fresh pot of coffee, but it didn't last long, as obviously it is no longer an accessory in Volkswagen cars.